ready to kick your ass. You ready to kick mine? I fucking thought so. Okay. Who's got the Injustice for All album? That's enough. So, we're doing some shit off of that, so we'd like to keep your eyes on Jason. He's gonna show you what the fuck to do here. All right. All this shit sounding okay out there? Can you fucking hear us out there okay? Well, I can't fucking hear you. All right, was just checking. So, might sound stupid, but how many in here don't have the new album? Almost got you there, huh, buddy? Well, now that we all know this new shit, there's no excuses for not singing along, right? Good. Oh, what the fuck are we doing? Oh, I know what we're doing. Oh, here's the part where I tell you about how nice your little seat is and the little number right there. You gotta stay in your seat, right? I don't know about that, man. You can kind of hang out in the vicinity of your chair, if you know what I mean. You can move your arms about. So you get your arms, you got your legs, you got your head, and some of you in here got some fucking tits, I know. You can at least swing around. So move what you got available, okay? It's the happy tune entitled Sad But True. We'll be right back. You guys like that new shit, huh? Good deal. That kind of helps. So, who in here is thirsty? I don't know, man. Just about this time in the set, I always get fucking real thirsty for an ice cold fucking beer, you know? You guys don't drink beers out there, do you? Well, I better call my waitress to see what she's doing. Hey, waitress, get your ass over here. All right, well, you better bring a whole bunch more out for my friends here. Ugh. So I'm gonna go fucking sit down and have this, and gonna have Jason fuck with you for a little while. Is that all right? All right. Hello, friends. Fuck. So, you guys in a pretty good mood tonight? Me too. I feel great tonight, man. I feel a lot better than last night already. I can already tell, man. I can already tell. As you can see, we got this video shit happening here. So let's make this a really wild one tonight so we can capture it, you know, and everybody can see it and see how much fun we had and shit, all right? Cool. I just want to say, hold on a second, man. Just want to say thanks a lot for coming down, you know. Two nights here, it's a pretty fucking big deal, you guys. It means a lot to us, man. Thanks for staying with us, okay? Thanks for sticking by us. This is for you. Cheers, man. Let's have a good one. Thank you. Thank you. Hey, you guys still alive out there, man? I was just checking. They figure, what the fuck are they doing right now, huh? Well, we're gonna try something a little different here, so don't get fucking scared, man. Well, we figured anyway, all our fucking Metallica friends, they're always up for something new all the fucking time, right? Dig it. Well, try this on for size. Hey, buddy.
Hello, Metallica. Jacob will soon be rocking you, so listen for Jacob, man. Metallica's the best. Keep a good show. No fights. Rock and roll, you guys.
See ya.
All right. Hey, man, you better wash that mic off. Well, no more fucking public service announcements, all right? So here we fucking go. Like that kind of shit? All right. Well, let's get on with the fucking show, huh? What are we doing? Well, everyone's got the Justice album, right? We already went over that shit. Well, if you ain't got it, you're gonna learn some shit tonight, right? Well, here's what we did, man. We got quite a few long songs on that album, and we're gonna play them all tonight, okay? No. Fuck, we'll be here for another week. You guys don't want that shit, do you? I know the cops don't. So, this is what we did. We took the best parts of the songs and, what we think's the best parts. Kind of made one big pile of shit, actually. So, it reminds me of a rhythm guitar solo, though. That's why I kind of like this fucking thing, so... I don't know if you guys like that kind of shit, so... Hey, fuck you, dick. Alright. So, as I said earlier, we kind of take pride in all our fucking fans out there knowing all the words and fucking really living this shit, you know what I mean? So, like always, sing the fuck along. And move your body when you feel necessary. Okay! We'll be right back.
doing out there?
scares the shit out of me. So, Lars, make us some fucking noise here. You guys must be tired, man. What's the matter? Say stop. It's a title for whom the bell You guys like that one, don't you? Wow. Is it fucking warm in here, or is it just me? You guys are fucking quiet again, man. What the fuck's going on? Okay, I was just checking. Like, we gotta do some old shit now. Who's got the first album out there? Who's got the album Kill 'Em All? The same thing, dicks.
Wow.
So, you know all that old shit. You must know all the words, right? So I'm gonna be looking out there, man. If you ain't singing along, you're in fucking trouble, okay? So keep up with me, y'all. Adrenaline starts to flow, thrashing all around, acting like a maniac. Season title Whiplash. We'll see you around. Thank you. Good night. Doors on you? You guys don't want any more, do you? Do we want some fucking more? Alright, if we're gonna do that shit, gotta get some fucking energy going back and forth here, so repeat after me loudly. Oh yeah! Louder. Oh yeah! We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
ready to do some singing tonight. Hey man, you guys ain't fucking sleeping already, are you? Well, I know we got some loud fuckers here, so you guys wanna do some screaming with me? Sorry, Matt, but that wasn't very fucking good. Right on. Go get down there and fuck kick your ass. Hey, can you hear me out there? How about you way fucking up there, man? Can you fucking hear me? Looks like we got some fucking crazy fucks out here tonight, eh? Certain! I fucking love this shit, man, you know? I live for fucking noise. Certain! We gotta get fucking everyone into this, man. I wanna see everyone's mouths fucking wide open, man. Don't fucking around! Hey! Tell me that I just didn't see anybody sitting down over here, did I? I'm gonna look back over there again, man, and I hope they ain't sitting down. Why do you come and sit down, man? What's the matter? Are you too fucked up or something? Well, if you're gonna sing, you can't sit down. You can't sing and sit down, man. It don't fucking work. All right, now that you're off your lazy ass, I'm gonna get you to fucking sing, okay? Certain! Thank you! All right. Thanks for that, man. Fucking cool. Hey, hey. You're fucking nuts over here, man. Okay, Certain! Certain, yeah, yeah, yeah! I think I gotta get down here with some of my fucking friends, huh? What do you think?
Get down, baby! Get down!
Hey buddy, you ready, man? You and me here. Certain!
The gang is full!
I like it, I like it, I like it.
Certain! The gang is full! Certain!
What happened? Not this fake shit again, fucker.
Certain!
The gang is full!
You ready, my man?
Certain! The gang is full!
I like it, I like it. Hey, where's all the fucking insane motherfuckers? Get down here, man!
Certain, yeah, yeah!
yeah. Strictly.
Think I did what?
Today, yeah.
Pricey.
Oh my God. Just for the fuck of it, okay? Couple more loud ones! Certain! Certain, yeah! Let's get louder every time! Certain! All mouths wide open! Certain, yeah! Last one, man, make it hurt! You guys are fucking great. We thank you, man. Good night from Metallica. See ya! about some more? How about some fucking more? Well, this one goes out to all our fucking old crazy friends and all our new crazy friends. Yeah, cause,
I got something to say. We'll be right back.
here, man. We'll see you around. Thanks very much for hanging out, man. See you soon, I hope. Thank you. Disco. We're gonna do what are we doing anyway? That ain't right, man. I know what we're doing. It's on the B side of Enter the Sandman. There you go. It's from a band called Queen, and it's entitled Stone Cold Crazy. A room we go around, gonna clear right down. Smell like a driver's bone. Here come the law, gonna break down the door. Give me away with smoke. Never would it anymore. Gotta get away with the silver load. Crazy, don't go crazy, you know. too, San Diego. It was fucking great. See ya! With our shit the last 2 days and all this film and all this crap, right? You guys are fucking great. They'll make a great video. We'll see you next summer, okay?
I don't think that was a real nun.